Now, your exclusive 7 Storm Team forecast.
Now, welcome back, everybody. Our Sleep Tight Weather View takes us to a live look of the Hannibal Water Tower there. You can see the gray skies. It was raining earlier in Hannibal. I think it might still be raining out there currently. And we're seeing storms develop really across the tri-states in the last couple hours or so. It's keeping those temperatures down, though, however. And we're seeing temperatures below our average. In fact, our official high here in Quincy was 3 degrees below our average, coming in at 82 degrees today. No precip recorded yet in Quincy, but that might change here as we go through the late afternoon hours into the evening. And I'll take a look at that allergy report real quick. Yeah, I got that mold spore count still way up there. This has been the theme now for the last really few months or so. It's high, and the weed pollen count up there towards the moderate category. A little bit of grass pollen out there as well. We'll take a look at a Macomb Skycam. You still see the gray skies. That's the theme across the day or across the tri-states today. It's showing sunshine, but obviously you can see from the Skycam that that's not the true case. 78 degrees is the temperature. That dew point is up almost 10 degrees from where it was yesterday, so definitely some more humid air out there. You can feel it as you step outside. And right now across the area, everyone in the 70s, some of the cooler spots are where we've seen the rain. In fact, it's 70 degrees now in Kirksville. The temperature dropped quite quickly as that rain came through. We'll show the radar here. Yeah, seeing some storms develop here. Storms just kind of fired just north of Quincy. Those have moved off to the west. Some more storms moving in from the southeast as well. We'll focus in on these storms right now. You can see just around south of Edina here near Novelty and towards Newark, LaBelle. You guys are all seeing some heavier downpours. Some flash flood reports coming in here and there. So if you see the roadway covered with water, please do not drive through. That is very dangerous. More storms developing from the southeast here. Some heavier cores here. In fact, a heavier core just going, knocking on the door here of the south side of Pittsfield. So you guys might be under the gun here for some a little bit of lightning and some heavy rain coming up in the next, it's probably like 10 minutes or so here as these move off to the northwest. And yeah, here is in Hannibal. It's just some light sprinkles now, but if these continue to make it to the northwest, you guys could see some heavier downpours there as well. We'll take a look at that forecast in motion. It's all caused by this low pressure system moving off to the east. Tomorrow we're going to get a nice day, however, as that low pressure system moves off to the east. Really not going to have much of the way of weather, which means sunny skies and comfortable temperatures for your day tomorrow. As we go into Friday, however, we're going to watch a cold front start to move into the area. And that could cause us some trouble, give us an outside shot for showers and thunderstorms on Friday and into the weekend. Heat's building into the southwest. We're right in the middle of the cooler temperatures of the 70s to the northeast and the hot weather going on to the southwest. Could see chances of these temperatures going up just a little bit if that upper level high pressure builds more into our area. But look at those temperatures back to the west there, 109 in Wichita. Well, we currently could be sitting only in the 70s. Really depends where that big upper level high sets up. Temperatures tonight will get down to the mid-60s. High temperatures tomorrow, mid-80s, and very comfortable outside for your day tomorrow. The 7-day forecast, a little bit of active weather coming up here. Outside chance for a shower thunderstorm, though, tomorrow. Tomorrow should be very nice. Again, an outside chance for Friday. And then better chances coming in here this weekend, Saturday and Sunday, with temperatures getting up into the mid-80s. And then looking at the long-range forecast, by next week, we could see some fantastic weather with temperatures in the lower 80s and lots of sunshine.
All right. Thanks, Dave.
And Chris Dewar takes you to